can a restaurant open during Ramadan?
Yes, it's my opinion, yeah, because there's people that don't fast for certain reasons. There's people that are not Muslims that don't fast, so that shouldn't be set to them as well.
ايش رايك في المطاعم اللي بتفتح اثناء الصيام في رمضان؟
حرام.
It's حرام. Wrong. It's حرام. هل برايك بيصير انه مطعم يفتح في رمضان؟
مطعم يعني وقت الافطار.
If it's during the time of
No, eating, during the time during the time of fasting.
خلال النهار خلال الصيام.
No,
I'm against that.
Okay. A restaurant wants to open on Ramadan in the middle of the day.
Depends on the region, I think. If it's a Christian town or
no, in the middle of
urban area,
Ramallah.
In middle of in the 80s, they used to sell shawarma mid Ramadan.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
and people used to eat it, but now I think no. But there is one restaurant that opens during Ramadan in Ramallah. It's called Susu or something like that.
Really?
Yeah, they make sandwiches, and lots of people swear.
Where is it?
Sharaf Kab.
Of course.
Well, I don't want to give them people the fundamentalist address.
ايش رايك في هلا ايش رايك في المطاعم اللي بتفتح اثناء النهار في رمضان؟
مطعم فتح اثناء النهار طبعا امر غير مقبول يعني.
This is unacceptable for a restaurant to open during the daytime during Ramadan. ايش رايك في المطاعم تفتح في رمضان؟ نعم أو لا؟
لغير المسلمين نعم، أما المسلمون فلا، لأن عقيدتهم لا تسمح بذلك.
For non-Palestinians it's fine, but not for Muslims. إيش رأيك في المطاعم اللي بتفتح أثناء الصيام؟ نعم أو لا؟
لا.
No. No to no. Ramadan. Can a restaurant open during Ramadan?
Yeah, sure.
In your world, I that's mean, okay.
Well, because people, not everybody fasts, you know. Mm-hmm. Not everybody is a Muslim here, you know. We have Christians. We have people that don't follow a particular religion, so, you know.
Guys, if you want to see more videos like these, please donate. I accept baked goods, free trips to Bora Bora, anything.